My boyfriend lives in this building. You got a boyfriend?
Sort of.
What does he do?
He's an actor.
Get out, like mine! He's a real entertainer, like Liza Minnelli.
Blake Allen.
Yeah, that's his name.
Who are you?
His girlfriend.
I'm his girlfriend.
Wow, whoa, surprise. This is a shock. But I must say, as difficult as it's going to be for either one of you to believe me at this moment, there's an absolutely legitimate explanation.
Well, you're just lucky you don't have a kitchen knife sticking through your Adam's apple right about now.
Carla, she's...
I prefer you not use my name.
What, do you want me to call you Timmy?
Do you mean that it was just the two of us for the last year?
That I was lying to, yeah.
But what about casual acquaintances that you didn't have to lie to because they didn't care what you did or who you did it with?
There was a few. Oh, it was very few.
How few is very few?
Five. Seven, sorry, seven. It was less than 10.
Less than 10? I thought you loved me. I really did. And Carla thought you loved her.
The first time I ever felt love was simultaneously with both of you.
Oh, Hamlet, thou hast cleft my heart in two.
Where did you grab that line? I didn't know that you knew Shakespeare.
There's a lot you don't know about me.
Hey, Blake, you want to braid Carla's hair with me?
Wow. You want the truth?
No, we want another lie.